Chronic diseases are the single largest source of mortality and morbidity in the world, and it's a growing problem here in Mexico, diabetes and cancers and so on. So I think what we need to do is, one, recognize the role that it plays. Second, make it a big priority in terms of the public and private sector. You have an election coming up. I think there's an opportunity to get the presidential candidates to focus on health reform, and on this issue in particular. There are solutions that are available that can prevent the growth in chronic disease and more effectively treat chronic disease. But we need to elevate the visibility of it as a key healthcare issue, I think perhaps even in the presidential campaigns. Well, innovation is central. If you look at the solutions to reducing heart attacks, to dealing with diabetes, keeping blood pressure levels low, which also reduces stroke and heart attack. Medical innovation has been central to our success in managing and treating these chronic diseases. We just got to make sure that we have access to the best ones. Well, that's one of the things that the Partnership to Fight Chronic Disease has done in the United States and globally. This is a solution that requires everybody to contribute, the public sector, the private sector, patient groups. We put together a coalition that is designed to work together to solve this problem. I think there's an opportunity in Mexico to build a broad coalition to come together to solve this issue as well. Well, we're currently working in several places, most recently in India, so we have ongoing work in India. China, we've just started to do some work in China, Japan. We've historically worked in Eastern Europe, South Africa, and so we're looking at the opportunity to work here in Mexico as well.